So, you don't know how to apply texture maps in ZBrush. Not a problem. If you ever just want to apply a colored texture map, go to texture, import, find your map, then on the right under texture map, select the map and turn textures on. You're done. Hope that helps, and as always, hope you have a fantastic day, and I'll see you around.